custo med's spiro mobile for measuring the pulmonary function. This is how to use the device correctly. Before starting the measurement, enter the ambient conditions and the patient data in the software. Either use existing data or type in the required information now. Verify that all patient data are correct. In the next step, insert the antivirus and antibacteria filter, Custo Spiro Protect, into the mouthpiece of the Custo Spiro Mobile. You can now ask the patient to take the required position for the measurement. Make sure that the patient sits upright in a straight posture. Attach the nose clip and verify that no breathing air can escape via the patient's nose. Start the application and hand over the Spiro Mobile. Instruct the patient to use the Custo Spiro Mobile correctly, stressing that the device must be constantly held horizontally in front of their body. Also, make sure that the patient's lips fully wrap the entire mouthpiece. Now start measuring the tidal breath. For this measurement, it is important that the patient calmly inhales and exhales several times. Just before the actual breathing maneuver, the patient must fully exhale in a long breath. Train the patient on this before starting the tidal breathing measurement. For the breathing maneuver, the patient must inhale as deeply as possible and then exhale in a short burst. Repeat this process at least 3 times to obtain a reproducible result. Observe the patient and the breathing curve and watch for possible mistakes during the execution of the breathing maneuver. Support the patient with gestures and clear instructions. After the measurement, remove the Custo Spiro Protect and dispose of it. Disinfect the Custo Spiro Mobile and the nose clip. Custo Med, excellence in diagnostics.